racing games, and it provides a good challenge for players.
I'm not sure, but I can tell you my least favorite level was level 3 with the silverfish. It was just a nightmare. But once I got through with it, it was a very good sense of satisfaction.
When designing the Mason games, I had in mind of what would captivate the player. While designing the Mason games as well, I thought of it as more than just a game. Once the game gets coded, it will be very rewarding to the player, so very frustrating.